Cooper, how are you?
Oh, really good, thanks. Yourself?
Very well, thank you. Sorry it's so cold at this premiere.
Oh, not well, I've got heaps of layers, so I actually feel not too bad. I think most of my body's, my legs are numb now, so I'm fine.
Yeah, we have to work very hard.
You guys obviously worked very hard, but it looks like you had so much fun as well. How close did you all get as dwarves working together?
I think really close. I mean, you know, we got closer to some than others, but I think as a group, there's a great deal of respect, and, you know, we know each other so well. It's like being at school, and it's like a family, you know. We know each other. We spent time, you know, together individually. I mean, I've been to visit, you know, a few of the cast members in their respective countries, and I think their bond will always stay with us.
It's a pretty... It's sort of an unusual challenge as an actor, I suppose, to take on something that has been so well loved for so many generations. I mean, it's quite a big responsibility.
Well, it absolutely is a responsibility because, you know, the fans have an idea of how Bombur should be. And, you know, obviously it's, I mean, and I'm sure Pete sort of has that more than anybody, but I mean, it's his job to make an entertaining movie, and I guess it's our job to do the same, you know, to make him memorable, you know, to make him fit in with the story, you know. I mean, because I think one of the great things about the dwarves is that we all do our job and we all work as an ensemble.
Well, I'm right next to you as well.
I know, this guy. I mean, he would basically just walk and punch us, like,
just
every
punch
day.
Him. Just punch him in the face. Just to wake him up.
Yeah.
I was going to say, did you start acting like your dwarves' personalities to each other offset as well?
Oh, I think I'm just so different to Bomber. I do like food. I'm quite, I mean, some would say obsessed.
No, he's a great cook. He is. He's a great cook. I mean, like, really good.
He cooked for you.
He did. He did on more than one occasion, and it was wonderful.
Ah, thank you.
What's your specialty?
What is your specialty? What would you say your specialty is?
Well,
bison.
I cook some bison in LA, and I like to barbecue. I think those coriander and chili chicken things I did.
Seriously, don't get him onto the subject of food.
Yeah, how long have you got?
We'll be here all night.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Well, you will.
Just last question for both of you. What was it like the first time you saw yourselves on screen looking so different from how you do right now?
Oh, that was an amazing moment, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Especially when I saw you.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Yeah. I'll let you get inside to the warm now, guys. All thanks right. very much.
Thanks a lot. Cheers, take care.
Cheers.